Obby is a really good influence for kids. When you answer a question correctly or a few of them, it brings up a different song every time, and it's really fun because you get to dance with it too.
Rana is one of the second graders at Saluda River Academy of the Arts who gets to learn with the robot. Lexington School District 2 started the pilot program this year. The robot called Obby helps monitor engagement and can tell when a student is not paying attention or isn't focused.
This robot helps kids with reading, and it goes through different lessons with the child, and it kind of monitors if they're getting the answers correct or incorrect and kind of leads them and helps them. So it's kind of like another teacher in the classroom.
Savannah Kelly, a teacher at the school, says the robot keeps track of the data so teachers can get more insight on how much each student is learning. It's not a situation where the robot is replacing the teacher. It's just a tool kids can use to spend extra time learning. Kelly says she's already seen the robot make a difference.
I think it's a super cool program, and I think that if it is helping our kids and the research comes back showing that there has been improvement with the students working with Obby, then I hope that they do keep it, because if there's anything that can help our kids to grow, then I think that's a wonderful thing.